That's a little fucking thing to get in your body that makes you like, fucking zombie. Let's go, Eric. Let's stand around. Graduation party for Jessica Medrano. We would like for you to join Saturday, June 4th. Celebrate Jessica's be there. Let's go. Wait for me to get up there. We got zombies. Imagine if you saw a zombie for real life. What would the first thing you do?
Please don't let it be someone I love.
That it? That it, Connor?
Really? Yep, that's about it. That's all I got.
You're not gonna be like, oh shit, zombie. I mean, I can understand where you're coming from. Okay, let me ask you this. I wanna know how y'all feel about this part. You know how people say that they can't kill the people they love even if they're zombies?
Yeah.
How do you feel about them?
I'll just kill them.
How do I feel? Yeah.
Will you just kill them? Will you be like, nah, I can't do it? Would you
gotta put them in their misery, bro.
At best case, yeah. I try to tie them up.
You want to tie him up and keep him as a pet, Connor?
Yeah.
With some fucking
like the governor. Dead.
I like it.
Like the governor. But you know what?
Like fucking Michonne.
I understand you lost quite a few of your belongings when the ship you were on was destroyed by the
you gotta
get their arms
up in
off
your house.
And break their jaw.
I can't offer you much. I can supply you with
you
some
lock them up in the house.
Clothing. I'm sure you're going
tie their
to
hands
to
where they can't do anything. Gag them.
At some point.
And then you gotta board up your house and leave.
He's just west of here, through that tunnel. They'll get you sorted out.
Ah, Eric! Shit. It's jumping through the wall.
What?
Eric!
I'm lagging. Are you down?
Yeah, I'm down. You're down too.
No, I'm not. What are you talking about? I'm running around to you, but you're not even down.
Then Eric suddenly goes down and he's like, oh no.
No, I lagged out. Fucking lagged out. Sergio, did you really die?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to buy it again.
I know.
Is that all you had was 30?
Yeah.
Oh my god. We'll grind today, and then tomorrow, we'll play.
Fuck you. You're grinding.
Well, I mean, I would buy it, but it won't fucking let me. Anyways. Alright.
Anyway.
I'll hit you tomorrow, Sergio.
I can still do it.
What do you mean?
It says you're still there, so I can go back and do it right there.
Shut up.
They just said you came back online.
Well, yeah, I was gonna see if you were online, nigga.
Hello, adventure. I heard about.
Me, bro.
Hey, what?
You're back.
He said someone's amazing. Yes, it does. The holes beneath the Hall of
Justice. The guards are spread thin after the last attack, but you've proven yourself more than capable. So I'd like to ask you to look into it for me. I've told the gate guards you're coming. They'll let you into the vault.
Yeah, Sergio, it's not there.
Greetings. I will help however I can.
Alright. Well, I will talk to y'all mañana.
Hello there. Are you See you later, man. A battle of wits?
Later, man.
I'm a
faggot.
I love you, bitch.
Bitch. Face.
Damn it. Fucking zapped my ass. Please run up here if I miss you. Thank you all.
I'm gonna take a piss.
That's why I got these games just fucking up for no pair of reason.
I swap my other storm, we got a rifle barrel. You have to aim ahead.
You're the one Sergeant Knox sent to investigate. Well, I glad you're here. We've heard some strange noises from the vault. One of the other guards went to check on it, but he should have been back by now. I have to guard the entrance, but I'll let you through. Find the source of those noises, and look for Quartermaster Otis. He'll know what's happening.
Go with them, Arugo!
Hello, Brandon.
Scroll of identification.
Select an unidentified object.
Okay then.
Identify to use the scroll and reveal the item stats.
Scare him with your music.
Nasher snuck into the vaults during Valindra's attack on the city. They're here to steal the crown of Neverwinter! They almost got to it. Then they entered the dead resting in the lower vaults. They're fighting each other down there right now. I sealed them in behind the hidden entrance to the lower vaults. There's a secret switch in the bookcase on the back wall. Stop the Nashers before they get the crown!
people.
Okay.
And people start spawning more.
Someone's just blowing that nose. Dad's blowing his nose.
Nowadays you get punched, that's right. No such thing as getting sick.
You're gonna get punched. I'm not gonna get sick. I got the immune system of the gods.
Oh damn. That means you're immune to AIDS.
Don't flick me in the heel though. Put me in fucking Omnigo again.
That's good. Glory.
Give me a new pulse rifle, glass half full.
Ah. Five points. I got your girl look like a omelet. Foster, he knows what's the nightfall. Guardian of the Nine.
Honor, hurry and get the crown. The Guardian is waking up.
I don't get it, that tag is nowhere near him.
You're too late! The crown belongs to the Gnashers!
God damn it, Foxtrot.